Homeland Security, the Military Tribunals Act, and other legislations are all completely designed to destroy your civil liberties and protect those in power. Currently in the United States, unannounced to most Americans, your home can be searched without a warrant, without you being home. You can in turn be detained indefinitely with no charges revealed to you, no access to a lawyer, and legally tortured, all under the suspicion that you might be a terrorist.